A man's behind bars accused of aggravated assault and kidnapping. Richmond County deputies say they went to Clark Street 2 days ago about the incident. Deputies say the victim told them 39-year-old Daryl Williams forced her into a home, tied her up, and assaulted her. They say she escaped and called 911. Investigators tried to talk to Edwards, but he refused to leave the home. Warrants were obtained for a search and his arrest, and he was taken into custody.